Now I'm going to place a hole in the pole at 90 degrees so they can attach the neutral bracket. One of the linemen eyeballed 90 degrees to the holes we've already drilled into it, and we're going to drill the pole. Again, we're drilling holes for the neutral bracket. So when I'm drilling the hole, I can go fast in the beginning and then I slow down a little bit and relieve some of the pressure when I'm pushing on through.